What up, everybody? This is Litefoot. This is Footnotes 45. And I just want to say again, first off, top thing, thank you so much for sharing, liking, supporting all your incredible comments. And I want to get right into this one. If you want it bad enough, you'll make it happen. You'll find a way. I still hear people, I've even responded to some comments of, oh, my situation's this, or I can't do this, or I can't do it. Look, you're either going to focus on the solutions or you're going to focus on the problems. You're either going to focus on what you can't do or you're going to focus on what you can do. You're going to talk about the negative stuff or you're going to talk about the positive stuff. I can't believe some of the things that I hear when people say that they want to accomplish things, but then they do the exact opposite of what it is that they're saying they want. You have to think about everything you're doing and the intentionality of it and what it is that you're exuding and putting out there as your energy. The first thing you gotta do is get your mind right so that you can go out there and accomplish those things, because it's not always gonna be easy. Do more, wear yourself out, be tired, earn it, love it, be passionate about it, and every inch of that road is that's the prize, man. If you want it bad enough, you'll do what it takes to get where you need to get what you want. And if you don't, you won't. It's that simple. This is Footnotes 45. This is Litefoot. Like it, love it, share it, comment it. Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, Twitter. I appreciate you. If you want to support the show, check out litefoot.com/store. A bunch of amazing stuff over there. Of course, this is free. If you want to support, we appreciate it. Footnotes 45. This is Litefoot. Thank you so much. Do good, do better, go harder.